with the exception of a couple Vale Tails, these are the Bristol Blues Shabunkins from Dave Manley. And there are some brown ones with super nice tails and taller dorsals. Especially this one here, turning orange. Look at that tail. Magnificent. And then I have some that are a little more common like that. But at least it's kind of uncoloring. And they're going crazy spawning, but I don't have enough time to raise all these babies. Here's one in particular that has more of a Ryukin type depth. A really nice big tail. And there's another one on the back.